Widely recognized for his pivotal role in the American Revolutionary War and as the first President of the United States, he was born on February 22, 1732.